takes 30 minutes after a rattlesnake bite for things to get critical. I honestly did love her at one point, but I don't know anymore. I was under the impression that marriage was supposed to be a positive experience. Why did things have to go like that? You have to work together to strengthen each other, and I didn't do that. I don't think I'd ever been so mad. I guess I needed to blow off some steam, and then I had some time to think. I didn't want to leave her, but I didn't feel like there was another option. I was confused, I was angry, I was sad, I was happy. I didn't know what I was feeling. So I stormed out, I got in my car, and I drove. It's a shame it takes something like this to make you appreciate what you have. Why did things change? We loved each other. She was, is, my world. I shouldn't have argued so much, pushed things to the edge. It was my fault. Must have drove for an hour or so. Stopped in the middle of the desert, I just started walking. Until the sun set. I never really understood love before. She's everything to me. She's so great. She's beautiful. She's smart. I can hold a conversation with her. I hope it's not too late. It didn't seem like I had gone this far. I just kept walking. We always talked about having kids together. I hate that I found out in an argument. I had to get out. I had to go away. I couldn't process those things right there. It was too overwhelming for me. I stopped thinking about what she did that made me so mad. I started thinking what she did that made me happy. Why couldn't things go back to how they were when we first met? Those first few months were the happiest times of my life. But there was such an unusual feeling that I had. I saved up 3 months' salary for that ring. She meant the world to me. I could honestly spend the rest of my life with this girl. That was when everything changed. I just want to be with her again. I want to see her one last time.